This video will show you how to replace the wireless WAN card inside your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the ThinkPad X1 Carbon Gen 7 and Gen 8. You will need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, static-safe tweezers, and 15 minutes of your time. Caution! To avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard, flat surface. Use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. First, you must disable your battery before removing any parts. Make sure the power adapter is disconnected from your computer. Press the power button to turn on the system. Press the F1 key repeatedly to enter the BIOS setup menu. Use the right arrow key to navigate to the config menu. Use the down arrow key to navigate to the power menu. Press enter. Navigate to the disable built-in battery menu option and press enter. Make sure that yes is selected and press enter. The system will shut down and the built-in battery is now disabled. First, loosen the 5 captive screws on the bottom of the system. Use the pry tool to carefully pry up along the back edge and sides of the computer. Follow this process slowly to avoid damaging your computer. Remove the base cover assembly from the system. Remove the antenna cables from their posts. Remove the screw. Remove the wireless WAN card from the slot. Align the new wireless WAN card with the notch in the slot. Insert the card into the slot. Install the screw to secure it in place. Attach the wireless WAN cables to their respective posts, using the blue and orange triangles as a guide. The orange cable connects to the main post, and the blue cable connects to the auxiliary post. Align the base cover assembly with the system, inserting the edge of the cover opposite the hinges first. Press down along the edges to lock the cover into place. Tighten the 5 captive screws. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. To learn more about your device, go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.